Hi everyone, I'm Moulaye, also known as Kalel, one of the co-founders of Afrikrea.com. What is Afrikrea? I will let the rest of my team, also known as Heroes, introduce us.
We are a global marketplace platform created from scratch with a full-blown payment, wallet, and messaging system.
Our products are made of Africa. Designers can be African or not, only products have to be inspired by Africa.
We have everything from women to men and children clothing.
Our sellers offer unique pieces of jewelry, bags and head wraps.
You can add an African touch to your home with everything from cushions to sculptures and paintings.
My team is pretty much my tribe. Every one of us has to have a mix of ambition and humility. And that's why we kind of use the analogy of heroes. So welcome to my Krypton. The other unique aspect of Afrikrea.com is that we are a truly global marketplace. We have over 5,000 designers and buyers all over the world.
I never thought that my design could be sold all over the world. Thank you, Moulaye. Thank you, Afrikrea.
I grew up in Africa and studied in France. It's until I came to France and everybody was always asking me, oh, where do you get this bracelet? Where do you get this fabric? And I realized that I'm not alone loving African fashion. And that's why I decided to found the company in 2016. People tend to think that an entrepreneur is building things and selling. I really see my job as a service. We wanted to help artisans in Africa. I could tell you my dream is to have African culture be celebrated and consumed and respected. Afrikrea is the first time I'm doing something for Africa. It's not about an obligation. It's not about some kind of higher feeling. Only because I just love it. I feel like the strongest feeling we can have is when we are proud and when we love what we are wearing because it says who we are.